What's up? Perfection. Yo! This is the life. Oh, yes. This is the life.
This is none of your business.
Bob's your uncle.
Yo, next time I have to keep it a buck.
I won't be doing this.
Thank you. to get through here.
Shady Oaks.
Hello, Tamira. I'm off to play in traffic.
How are you not dead yet?
I don't know. I must be lucky.
Get the fuck out of here!
Ah!
Oh!
get to keep interrupting people.
What the hell?
If I quit my job, I could do this full time.
You've reached Shady Oaks Medical Clinic. We're unable to take your call right now, but...
I'll tell her about it later. See? Simple and painless.
How about you stop by the clinic next time you're in the neighborhood?
Bob's your uncle.
Get in on this!
Fight like the collective's watching! I think I'm outgunned here.
welcome back. You look pretty good for someone who got run over like 100 times.
Have a good look on you, boss.
I could never study that much to be a doctor. Anything that Saint wears.
Thank you. Panteros are the heart and soul of Santo Ileso.
Hey, good to see you.
Alright, so here's the plan. We open a monster taqueria and call it Chalupacabra. But we don't just sell food. We take over the entire drug distribution network in Santo Ileso. Here, it's all about the food trucks. My friend Chuy knows the business inside and out. And he makes a killer michelada. He'll show you how it works.
All the traffic in town moves through four trucks. Weenie, Twisty, Sammy, and the King.
Nothing a few rockets wouldn't fix.
True. Or we could steal each truck and all its product and put it to work for us.
Absolutely. Where might I find them?
I've got Jimmy following the King right now. I'll put you in touch.
They seem to know everything about the local fashion.
Purple shirts.
I'm giving you a chance to walk away alive.
Are you ever not on that mobile?
And there we are.
Got around him.
My number,
come any closer, and you'll regret it.
Your motherfuckers are dead now.
More and more of those saints around lately.
Brilliant.
Come Twisty.
That's dumb. Sorted.
So running fast can cause time travel?
Thank you.
on Flame. Have fun.
Somewhere more exciting. Rio.
I'd agree, but then both of us would be wrong.
Leave. Forget you saw anything.
Hell yes!
Do this!
Thank you.
moving!
Baby.
Another lay, another dollar.
Zero stars to this.
Hello. Jimmy, is it?
Yeah. Good to see you, boss.
What does His Majesty sell today?
Lower dust. They just re-upped, so the truck's full.
Any muscle?
Maybe a dozen guys, a few cars.
I'll handle it from here. Go see if Chewie needs help. Here we go. Sorted. Chewie, I'm returning home.
Oh, yeah. That's Lakeshore money. All those bankers and brokers are gonna make us rich.
Bob's your uncle.
Okay, boss. Bring in the king and finish his crew. We gotta lock this place down tight.
That's sorted. Right? Who has the crown now, King? There's petrol in this, right? Bingo.
I'm not liking this.
Cha-ching! That's brilliant! Surprise, surprise!
I hate this shit!
Oh, what happened to this conversation again?
If time is a construct, why rush?
This rules! Chinga tu madre.
I don't care for this. Maybe I should have finished my master's.
I'm on cloud nine.
Someone gets in my way, they die!
Oh, hey boss! Weenie's running their weekly psychedelic special. A big shipment just arrived from Peru.
Peru, you say? Who's minding the store?
Winnie's got soldiers all over the east side. Soon as you pull that trigger, it's gonna be war.
Splendid.
Want some backup?
No, no. You go on now. Bring it on, Winnie. Chalupa Cabra owns this town. Oh! Bob's your uncle. Hey, Chewie, I've got Weenie. We're coming in hot.
Oh, fuck yeah! That gives us the whole east side. We're in the money now, boss.
Out.
Hey, boss. The lot's all clear. Pull the truck in, keep Weenie's crew out.
Dustin. Hot diggity dog! We did it!
Burn it all down.
Where did all these safes come from?
Very nice.
This game.
I want some food.
This is fun!
Maybe I don't try this
again. I rest like this.
So, that must be Sammy.
Oh, hey, boss. Where's Kev?
He's busy. What do you have to report?
Sammy runs the northeast part of town. La Vista, Marina. They sell club drugs mostly. High-end synthetics.
And security?
You should have brought Kev.
I can handle this. You should go. This will be fun.
What's this?
Excellent. Not a good at that. Chewie, Sammy and I are now en route.
God damn! You know what that means? We've got Monte Vista and Marina del Lago.
There we are.
Boss, we gotta hustle. Park Sammy in the lot and take out his crew.
Done. Nice. Sammy's done in this town.
It's been a long week.
Any kombucha?
If Panther Rock looked like a chicken, we'd be Los Pollos.
Perfect.
Oh, look, a secret club of purple dipshits.
I'm really enjoying this.
Finders keepers. It's mine now.
Now another group I have to deal with.
Keeping it strange. was your uncle.
Ugh, are you ever not on that mobile?
Cheers, Lou. What's the scoop?
Twisty runs the market here in the flats. They deal in soft-serve ice cream and stolen pharmaceuticals.
Who's playing defense?
Not sure. Whoever they are, keep it quiet.
Not for long. You should go. I'm coming for you, Twisty.
Up yours!
Ah! Excellent. Hello, Chewie.
Fancy an ice cream?
Oh, man, you got Twisty? That puts us in the flats. Shopping malls, big box stores, the fucking smelter dome. We got it made!
I'm coming for you, Twisty.
Ah!
That's sorted. Sorted. I'm coming for you, Twisty.
I want no part of this!
Done and dusted.
I don't need this energy!
That's sorted. Hello, Chewie.
Fancy an ice cream?
Oh, man, you got Twisty? That puts us in the flats. Shopping malls, big box stores, the fucking smelter dome. We got it made!
scum and dustbin.
Watch out for Twisty's crew. Park the truck in our lot and finish him off.
Twisty's turf is our turf now.
That's the last one. Why don't you come on over and we'll talk?
I swear, Swellash was in me last night.
We've got product, we've got customers, now we've got trucks in every corner of Santo Ileso. We are in business!
Tired of these superhero movies.
Good eye.
Oh, yes.
Guess you won't be riding shotgun for Barb anytime soon, huh? I'm glad she got away. We were gonna do lunch next week, but... C'est la vie.
How you been?
Perfection.
Hola. Viv?
Well, you rode shotgun for Davey and lived to tell the tale. A lot of people weren't so lucky, but I'm glad you were.
So, how you been? You won't believe this. I set up a meeting with a councilman on the city planning commission. Then his wife goes and shoots him in the junk. I waited 3 months for that appointment. Man, have you checked out this Wanted app? Everyone's getting into the crowdsourced gig economy these days. Even hired killers. Damn. This whole atcha business is cutthroat. Did you know people will actually pay you to leave bad reviews to hurt the competition? Whew, that's hardcore. Be sure to keep a close eye on the Cash App. If you hit the limit, your whole revenue stream shuts down. I guess that's the downside of laundering money over the phone.
Okay, look. There's nothing cool about toxic waste. It's gross. It's probably gonna kill you, but that green stuff's gonna make us rich. Big companies drive their toxic waste here and pay us big bucks by the barrel. Then we dump it on the cheap. Now, my man with the plan is Jersey Dan. He did time for this kind of shit, so he knows what he's talking about. He'll fill you in.
Dan, where are the lorries?
Well, turns out we gotta get the trucks ourselves.
Why won't the customers bring them here?
Our customers are respectable captains of industry. They don't want to be associated with the likes of us.
Bollocks.
Now hear me out. For an additional transport fee, I arranged to have them leave the trucks at places around the city. All you gotta do is drive them here.
Fine. I'll fetch them myself.
And that's how you lead by example. I put the first one on the map for you.
Odd.
Those Saints assholes.
Sort it.
Thank you.
Haters gonna hate.
Bright future.
Dan, there's no truck here.
What do you mean there's no truck? Are you at the right place?
Yes. There's a busted up barrel and some green stuff, but no truck.
I don't know what to tell you. It's gotta be around there somewhere.
Fine. I'll have a look around.
Don't touch the green stuff.
Sprung a leak.
Yeah, you better get that truck down here pronto.
Thanks for the advice. Going to die.
Hell yeah! Just leave her right there, boss. Those orders keep rolling in. I'll update the map with all the new locations.
Is it safe to have all that toxic waste out there?
Oh no, not at all. That stuff can turn people into radioactive homicidal maniacs. Be careful out there.
these guys local.
Bright future.
Dan, there's no truck here.
What do you mean there's no truck? Are you at the right place?
Yes. There's a busted up barrel and some green stuff, but no truck.
I don't know what to tell you. It's gotta be around there somewhere.
Ugh, fine. I'll have a look around.
Don't touch the green stuff.
Dan, I found the lorry.
Oh, that's great. Bring her on in.
This transport fee, it better be worth it.
Oh, trust me, we got a sweetheart deal.
The barrels don't seem very secure.
Yeah, you gotta be super, super careful. That shit is volatile. But as long as the barrels don't leak, you're fine.
And if they do leak?
Then you better haul ass on down here so we can dump those barrels fast. Either that or say your prayers, I guess.
Sprung a leak.
Yeah, you better get that truck down here pronto.
I'm on my way.
Right there, boss. Those orders keep rolling in. I'll update the map with all the new locations.
Is it safe to have all that toxic waste out there?
Oh, no, not at all. That stuff can turn people into radioactive homicidal maniacs. Be careful out there.
Maybe not.
Jimmy's house!
Tommy!
With my energy.
Grab cover!
That's sorted. Very nice.
Oh!
And that's how it's done.
Our business, not yours.
And there we are.
I will fucking end you!
Now there's someone who's starting back to friend.
Here. I'm just taking it one game at a time.
Welcome to the Grand Prix by Lewis Welch Mullane. To learn more about the history of street art in Santo Aleso, visit Beware the Grizzly Bear in Old Town. Listen to every panel at both sites to win a prize.
Ah.
I wanted was a hug.
Did you know? The Grand Prix is a street art installation by local sculptor Lewis Welch Mullane. More of the artist's work can be viewed at his studio and gallery in the Rojas Desert.
This is a must win. Oh, yeah!
See you never.
Did you know? The Grand Prix is a celebration of innovation, ingenuity, and industry. These spidery speedsters race to see who will be the first to reach the big juicy orange at the top of the tower. Did you know? Keep it strange, Santo, is the official slogan of the Cavanaugh County Independent Business Alliance. And no local artist has done more to keep it strange than sculptor Lewis Welch Mullane. Did you know? The artist scavenged parts to build these racers from the Scorpion Auto Plant in Smelterville. The factory closed its doors in 1970 when it could no longer compete with more modern facilities. Congratulations, you have completed the Grand Prix.
Splendid.
Thank you for exploring hidden history with the Cavanaugh County Park Service. Keep it strange, Santo.
You know I always do. Easy does it.
That's it, boss. Show us how it's done.